met him in L.A. once, about a year ago, at a kind of horror convention thing. He's pretty funny. I like his movies. They're really cool. Yeah, I got a bunch of them at home.
I forget the name of it, actually. It's the one. What's the one with the... It's got the ladies all over it. I don't know. There's
I like the one with the werewolf and Dracula where they're all like shooting dope and like having psychedelic drug trips. That was a good one. I don't remember the name of it, but it was good. It was a masterful artwork. Yeah, this is totally cool.
It's very different than American horror stuff. It's a lot more perverted because he's having his hallucinations of a deranged mind.
Is this where he does the sacrifices and stuff?
It's Mod Coffin.
Welcome to my night, Matthew.
Probably at midnight. Take your soul.
Tem um estranho mundo, Zero Caixão, assistiram? Termina comendo as pessoas no fim.
Like it. Like it a lot.
Eu realmente vou precisar da música deles loucas, né? Apesar de eu ter aqui algumas bandas que vão me fazer alguns clipes que eu vou fazer. Mas eu queria uma banda bem louca, assim, pra seguir a trilha sonora. Mas um negócio louco.
Que sua língua se transforme em cobra e devore todas as suas entranhas.
This is the symbol first for satanic rock music. There you go.
Do it with your left hand, it's a nail.
Yeah.
Não!
A terra pertence às crianças. Pena que quando cresce tornam-se imbecis, graças ao sistema. Okay.
That's right.
Sounds right.
That's what he said.
Coach!
That's great. I have a coffin, but not that nice.
O que é que eles na realidade acreditam? Eles acreditam no demo. Mas que tipo de demônio? O que está escrito na Bíblia, o que está fabricado, o que Dante Alighieri fez, né? Ou o que está na mente de cada um?
Devil in the mind.
Legal.